We knew we had to cut a hole in the wall to install the larger toilet. I figured that if I could get something for $20 that would give us a shutoff valve, that would be great.